Okay, so there's a little punctum there, and I think. So make sure nothing hurts, okay? No dolor, all right? There's a little punctum here. And so I'm gonna remove that here. I do think that this is pretty superficial. And I'm standing right here. As is Christy, but she puts her eyes right behind the camera. You okay? No pinch, no pinch, right? Okay. How long has she had this?
¿Por cuánto tiempo ha tenido?
Que no me lo he tocado como por 3 años.
Okay, pero ¿por cuánto tiempo lo tenía antes?
No me acuerdo ya por cuánto tiempo, pero...
Pero más como, de 3 años.
Sí, como unos 5.
She thinks maybe 5, but she says she hasn't touched it or squeezed it in 3 years.
Squeeze it.
Mande?
She used to squeeze it.
Sí, me lo...
Antes?
Sí, mis hijas.
Yeah, she used to squeeze it. She said her daughters used to squeeze it.
Oh.
They moved
so
to
the
Vegas.
So the daughters are pimple couple.
Yeah. They moved to Vegas.
Uh-huh.
Oh, they...
And then
They don't squeeze
don't
it
touch.
That's why they don't touch it.
So when they come back, they go, Mom!
Mm-hmm.
It's so big now.
Yeah. She said, take a picture, Mom.
She's probably happy you're coming here today, too.
Yeah, the big one is making appointments.
Oh, su hija la mayor.
Is another one?
Es la que...
There's another one. A bigger one?
No.
La que buscó.
When it got big.
Her oldest daughter is the one that found you and made the appointment.
Yeah.
Where does she live? She close
in Vegas?
Oh, you live in Vegas. She lives in Vegas?
She lives in Vegas.
Her
daughter. Okay. I think I'm getting a little sack out. Look, I feel it slipping
off. She's pretty good.
Tu hija miraba los...
Sí, los videos.
Her daughter watches your videos.
Uh-huh.
But she won't do.
Yes, thank you. Tell your daughter I... Thank you.
She's
gracias.
Pretty good.
Y no quiso venir con usted para...
Está embarazada y está un poquito
like
delicada.
Crab,
ya salió el quiste.
¿De verdad?
Ya, ya salió.
It's like a hermit. It's a hermit cyst. I'll show her like that.
¿Quiere verlo cuando terminemos?
Okay.
Sí.
So the main thing is that with these is that I will numb the bottom up here a little bit, but sometimes I feel like it really thins the skin on top, you know? Like, look at how much thinner the skin is than the normal skin that's farther down here. So that's always something I'm thinking about in terms of, now I'm just making sure it's clean. Looks pretty good, but let me put some numbing under there first. And then
she said her oldest daughter wasn't able to come with her because she's...
Pinch.
Pregnant.
Oh, okay.
So she's pretty far along in her
right.
pregnancy.
And they don't want to end with the pandemic and stuff. Oh, okay. Well, tell her you had a baby before she did.
Okay.
You had a baby first. Is it her first baby?
No, she's in the fourth one.
Oh.
Yeah.
So, yeah, she's done this before, too. Let me just spray the inside a little because of the fluid here. Because it'll help it to... In case there's anything floating in there, in terms of cyst floating. Okay, let me just take a look at it. Good. Just kind of looking around here to see if there's any cysts that I can see. Don't see anything. So now let's see what we can do to close this so the skin's not quite so thin here. Let's see if I can do that. It's almost like more challenging part just for aesthetic reasons more so. So let me see if I can. Can you like pull back a little bit on this? Actually with that hand if you don't mind so it makes it more like right behind it, like right here. Yeah, even like this. See how so it makes it straight? Yes, like that, because it gives me a little traction. Actually, I might, maybe I can do that. I don't know. Let me think about this for a second. Because sometimes when I do this, it just makes it. Make sure we're not hurting you, okay?
Sí, está bien todavía. ¿No siente nada?
Ahorita no.
Nothing? She's okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, yeah, no pinch it, no pinch. No pinch. Excuse me. Did you? Did you? My patient shouldn't have told me about allergies today. Now I feel like I have allergies.
Christy, your allergies are
crazy. Have they been going crazy too?
Oh my god, yesterday said, were so
maybe it's smoke.
Bad.
Maybe it's smoke. What do you think it is?
It was because we've been moving a lot of stuff.
Oh, at, dust. Okay. That makes sense. Like, yeah, like, dust always gets me started.
Oh, yeah. Like,
you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Is there a fire?
No, but there's fire like Lake Tahoe. You know, I don't know if things blow this way. You never know. And then I feel like then by that time it's sort of diluted, so it's like kind of, it's there, but you don't know, you don't see it. You know, they don't see like the smoke. But yeah, that's a big fire over there in my car. I forget too that she doesn't really watch the new, you know, the regular news.
And we were just there earlier this year with my brother. So we were seeing some of the videos.
And like, you recognize the sound of the faces? Oh, that's so sad. Oh, I know. I have friends who, I have people that I know. Mainly like Facebook, like I've known them a long time ago and they live there. It's like they're not even home yet. They can't go back to their home yet, and that's so frustrating, I'm sure. Do you think if you brought Luna over here, Christy, she'd have a little tantrum?
Oh, for sure.
Really? Everywhere you bring her?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Uh-huh. That's why when I brought her here to get something, I left her in the car with the boys.
But maybe what you should do is you should drop her in and do like the reverse psychology. Here we go, Luna, we're here, so let's have a tantrum. Don't do a tantrum, they'll really like it. And see what happens. See, she'll be like, oh no, I'm not doing that because mom said she thinks that she wants me to do it. Reverse
psychology.
She would
look at me like, I'm confused.
Yeah, well then, do it. There's one video on TikTok that I see every now and then. It must be like two couples that their kids were staying with each other, you know, at the night, and they were pretending to be like their kids, and they were freaking out and throwing things around. And the kids are just sitting on the couch, like looking at them, like, huh? What is going on?
Yeah.
I'll have to send you all those. You probably don't want those because you're living it.
Yeah. I waited to get her ears pierced.
Uh-huh,
I was
I'll
wait, you know, until she's older.
Oh, yeah, probably better.
And now I'm like, I'm regretting. I should have done it when she was little.
Oh, bring her here. We'll come on.
Because I'm like, yeah, but to get her to sit still and be quiet. Mm-hmm. You know, like, oh, now I'm worried.
Maybe she will if it's something like someone else, like me.
Right?
Yeah. If it's you, forget it.
No, I would have to be away. I feel like she's better behaved when I'm not around. As soon as she sees me, then it's like,
well, you don't want to get her all scared of doctors, though, or anything like that, either. But I wear the same things as you do, so it's not like I'm wearing a coat. Looks good. Almost done. I'll have her take a feel of it. I'm going to have her look at her little hermit crab cyst, which I'm calling it.
Squeeze was very satisfying.
Yeah, wasn't it? That was a very pretty one.
Yeah.
We all appreciate the squeezes now. What are you going to say later to your grandkids? Yeah, I used to just pop a lot of pimples at work and you could watch me on TV. They're going to be like, Ma, Grandma, you were so young. That was back in the old days when they used to have TV. Mm-hmm. You could be like, see, that's when I had you, Luna.
You'd be like, oh, you wore your hair like that?
Like a beehive.
Oh,
beehive in the future. Did you see that the mullet is back? Oh my gosh, there are kids in my kids' school that have mullets.
Okay.
Oh man.
And I didn't say anything because I was in the middle of something else that I kind of forgot. Let me have her feel this energy. It feels nice.
Tocar aquí el área para que vea que ya no está
aquí. There's a bandage on it, so.
¿Cómo se siente?
Going a little bit bumpy here.
De tocarse su cacheta otra vez.
So this is the sack. It's stuck in here still. See the sack? It kind of slid right out, and here's all the.
Yeah.
It looks like a hermit crab. Hermito crabito.
Dice que es como, no sé cómo decirlo, no como, es como esos.
Es como un huevito, ¿verdad?
Pero dice como esos cangrejos que viven en sus conchas.
Hermito crab.
Yeah, in the shell.
No más que no sé cómo.
Oh yeah. Who's the
little crab in the shell?
Is there a crab?
I don't know.
Maybe the pet, the little pet. Yeah. Big, grande, hermito, crabito. He's cute. No. Okay. Well, that's all. It's just filled with skin cells that are pretty like stuffed in there, I think. So it's pretty stiff now.
Son células de la piel que se van acumulando.
No, se necesita examinar ni nada.